Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to share an iCloud folder on your iPhone or iPad. Apple's iCloud Drive is a great place for storing your files. Until early 2020, Apple only made it possible to share files stored on your iCloud Drive and not entire folders. However, as of April 2020, Apple now lets users share an entire folder from their iCloud Drive with other people. The only caveat is that in order to access your shared iCloud folder, anyone you share it with must have an iCloud account, which is free to set up. Additionally, the email address you use to invite anyone to access your shared iCloud folder should be sent to that user's email address associated with their iCloud account. In this video, I'll show you how to both share and stop sharing an iCloud folder. First, let's walk through the steps to share an iCloud folder. Step 1. Open the Files app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on your Files home screen. Step 2. Click Browse on the home screen. The Locations menu will be displayed. Step 3. Tap iCloud Drive in the Locations menu. The iCloud Drive screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Select on the iCloud Drive screen. Small white circles will appear on all of the folders on the screen. Step 5. Tap the circle on the folder you want to share to place a checkmark in it, and then tap the Share icon along the bottom of the screen. A menu appears. Step 6. Scroll down the menu screen and then tap Add People. The Add People screen is displayed. Step 7. Tap Share Options. The Share Options screen appears. In the Who Can Access section, you can choose to share your iCloud Drive folder with either anyone who has a link to the folder or only the people you invite. In the Permissions section, you can choose to give the people you invite either the ability to both see the contents of the folder you're sharing and give them the ability to edit the contents, or you can just give them read-only access. Tap to return to the Add People screen after making your selections. Step 8. Tap to choose a method for inviting people to your iCloud Drive. In this example, I'll choose mail. Enter the email address associated with the Apple ID of the people you want to share your iCloud folder with, and then send it. Upon receiving the invitation to your iCloud Drive folder, recipients will get a link they can click that will take them to your iCloud folder. They will need to log in to their iCloud account if they aren't logged in automatically. Alternatively, if they don't have an iCloud account associated with the email address you sent the invite to, they'll need to create an iCloud account associated with that email address to be able to access your shared iCloud folder. Next, let's walk through the steps to stop sharing an Apple iCloud folder on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Files app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on your Files home screen. Step 2. Click Browse on the home screen. The Locations menu will be displayed. Step 3. Tap iCloud Drive in the Locations menu. The iCloud Drive screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Select on the iCloud Drive screen. Small white circles will appear on all of the folders on the screen. Step 5. Tap the circle on the folder you want to share to place a checkmark in it, and then tap the Share icon along the bottom of the screen. A menu appears. Step 6. Scroll down the menu screen and then tap Show People. The People screen is displayed. Step 7. If you want to stop sharing your iCloud Drive folder with a single user, tap the name of that user and then click Remove Access. Alternatively, if you want to stop sharing the entire folder, click Stop Sharing on the People screen. A Stop Sharing dialog box appears informing you that people will no longer have access to your iCloud folder. Tap OK. Your iCloud folder will stop being shared immediately. Let me know what your favorite cloud storage service is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.